right, thanks, Candy. New numbers are in tonight from the California Highway Patrol. Local officers just wrapped up their maximum enforcement period for the New Year's holiday, and it appears they were more busy than a year ago. From Friday through Monday, officers made 21 DUI arrests. That's almost double the number of arrests from last year at this time. Officers also handed out more than 200 citations. The vast majority of them were for speeding.